Jax is back on the mat, so he's okay.